Don't look now, but the Islanders men's basketball team is on a bit of a roll. Winners of three of their last four games. The team is starting to form an identity, and it might be a team that can shoot the lights out of the building. Playing host to St. Mary's, they recently moved to Division II in the Lone Star Conference, so we'll see them when they play Texas A&M Kingsville. That's freshman Jordan Hairston. Look at him driving the lane, gets the layup to fall, but this is a St. Mary's team, 5-2. Marquess Houston hits the three. It was back and forth in the early part of this game. Watch Myles Smith. Spin move up and under. Don't do that to him, Myles. Very nice play there. He is one of the big leaders on this team. Down low now, Elijah Schmidt gets it off the glass. The Islanders really play well. Final score, 81-53. How about the women? They played before this, hosting Texas Wesleyan. Now, this is a team that they think can win the Southland Conference. Watch this. Emma Young misses the three following her own rebound. Look at that. Gets it off the glass to fall. And that is one of the things that they do so well. They just do the little things extremely well. Watch Day-Day Evans behind the back and the spin move off the glass. They were rolling against Texas Wesleyan. And look at Day-Day again. Top of the key. A three-pointer. She's not even a three-point shooter. Everything was going for the Islanders today. Watch Delizia Booth on defense. Get that out of here. A block on the other side. And they looked so good today against the Rams. Haley Campbell, a flowerable of product, hits the corner three. And the Islanders go on to win this one big. Final score was 90-52. How about